grateful for the present and the past. Yeah, don't live life too fast. Take it all slowly and you can make it last. Yeah, keep all the friends that you had back in your math class. You'll be glad that you have them when you look back.